Hello, my name is Abe. Welcome back to Nuclear Throne. What a fun game. Let's play random. Random is this character. Press go. Chicken. Honestly, this is exactly the character that I want to play because I've been having a good time playing as Chicken lately, even though I find it still to be a little bit tough because when I get down to no HP... Why is the game so loud? Hold on. When I get down to like no HP, I find it kind of hard to stay alive. Oh, that's why it's on... It's very loud. I'm on Master Volume 1%. Okay, hold on. Alt-Tab. Yeah, let's chuck it down like one more pip in the Windows sound manager here. You know, I guess I could just keep throwing my guns forever. Please don't blow myself up, though. So the last run that we played as Chicken was a lot of fun. Made me appreciate coming back to life as Ye Olde Chicken, even though I could have really used a little bit more HP on the run. I would love to actually get explosion immunity again and then get another great rocket launcher weapon. Not the Gatling bazooka, but like super bazooka or nuke launcher. That was really fun. Trigger finger, euphoria. Give me euphoria. If I can dodge around enemy bullets, maybe I won't die so often. And as Chicken, that seems kind of appropriate because I don't want to spend my extra life if I can avoid it. I think also on this run, I was thinking about this the other day. On the run in which I had a really good run as Chicken, I never did... Oh, we're done. I never did throw my weapons when I picked up the throw weapon upgrade. So I'm wondering why not just go for the other one where kills reset your bleed time and then maybe you can actually go a little bit longer on your run. Gamma Guts, Recycle Gland, Extra Feet, Stress. I kind of like Recycle Gland. It's very good with bullet weapons. I mean, I think I would much prefer to have like homing bolts and then go big bolt gun for the future parts of the game. Gamma Guts, enemies touching and take damage doesn't really matter that much. I think Extra Feet is always good. I don't really like the more speed though. You know, I'm just gonna take Recycle Gland. I'm gonna take what I like, and what I like is having infinite ammo. Especially in the late game when there's so many enemies that you're essentially hitting anything by shooting your gun, and then, you know, you can get Smart Gun, and with Smart Gun, you have infinite ammo because you automatically aim your weapons, and it gets pretty good. Sound like that guy was taking multiple hits of damage per explosion. It was very strange. Doom. Shovel's pretty good. I think I'll take that. Dun 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 dun. I do love a good shovel though. I forget, does the shovel one-shot the birds in the next level? I don't think it does. Maybe it does. I don't freaking remember. You know, I guess we could have also taken trigger fingers earlier and then maybe go into super heavy trigger finger related guns. You know what? I'm ready to go. Dun, 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 dun. Mud says, next Tuesday we should aim for Elden Ring. I'm in. You son of a bitch, I'm in. Back muscle, last wish, patience, scare your face. Back muscle's real good, but give me the scarier face. I think that's so much better. Okay, don't blow yourself up. You don't have the upgrade yet that keeps you alive when you blow yourself up. Oh, that's good. That's exactly what I wanted. I didn't think the portal would spawn underneath me, but I want the red chest to remain unopened, because red chests will eventually give you... Okay, we are killing the birds in one hit, but that's scarier face. Because I want to eventually... Oh! Oh, thank you for the HP. The heck is going on here? Just blow up the car! What was I talking about? I, like, already forgot. It was something. I was gonna say something. Chest opened. Oh, red chests. I don't want to open up the red chests, because if I don't open up the red chests, they turn into better items in the future. Better chests, I should say. No screwdriver. Goodbye, car. Oh, sorry. There's a difficult floor. Bloodlust, patience, sharp teeth, extra feet. I think I like bloodlust. It could keep us alive if we die as chicken. It's also just nice to have a little bit of extra HP over time. I think that's pretty good. Actually, you know what? Let's go flamethrower shovel. Max energy. If I'm remembering my old nuclear throne, I kind of liked the flamethrower more than other people, I think. It's a very good crowd control gun, I think. Oh, that's a bazooka. I'm taking it. I'm just upgrading my... very slowly upgrading my... Oh, gosh, that's a lot of fire. Very slowly upgrading my rocket-based weaponry. Now, the good thing about Big Dog is that he's pretty easy with a melee weapon. He's dead. And oh, the portal spawned under my feet. Hopefully there was no red chest. Bolt Marrow, Strong Spirit, Last Wish. Give me Strong Spirit, that's a pretty good one. Mud says, I too prefer flamethrowers over people. I wouldn't say I prefer it over people. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Yeah, we gotta kill stuff. Oh my god. Okay, don't die. It's far too early to die. Oh, Jesus. Why are there so many freaking crystals? This feels like a really hard run right now. Maybe I just need to believe in the power of the bazooka. Seeker pistol. Oh, excuse me, coming through. Maybe I should believe in the power of the seeker pistol for the time being. I like how I took bolt ammo refund a long time ago and now I'm not using it at all. Okay, this is what we want, boiling veins. Now we can just go balls to the wall crazy with the bazooka when appropriate. Hello, hello, hello. I mean, I'd like to get in there and grab the drops. Where's my plutonium hunger? Plutonium hunger. Nope. Okay, we have a strong spirit, so now we won't die in one shot. Shot. Shovel. Lightning rifle, laser minigun. Why is it so bad? I don't want any of it. I mean, okay. I guess we could go laser minigun. And then just use the bazooka as our primary and the laser minigun as our oh crap gun. That doesn't sound right though. It would probably get the job done. The more I think about it, the more I'm thinking that maybe the correct best option would have actually been trigger fingers rolling like a super bazooka or something in the later game. It's possible. Nay, dare I say, plausible. We are not done. Don't open the chest. Our weapons are fine. I think that was a screwdriver down there. Also, this is boss time. Okay, hello, boss. I healed by blowing myself up. Yeah, I get it. You're up there. You mother. Got him. Got him. Just keep shooting. You're not out of the woods yet. Okay, we got guns too. Cluster launcher, grenade launcher. Cluster launcher does seem safer than the bazooka. Do we really need a safer gun? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. Hello? What I don't like about the cluster launcher is it chucks those cluster grenades out with, like, extreme prejudice. Oh, the chest is intact again. Oh, excuse me, the sneezes are real. Gamma guts, rhino skin, sharp teeth, give me rhino skin. Although, sharp teeth is interesting. Do you actually, go on! Do you actually, let's go. Do you actually hurt enemies when you're at low health? And you take damage as chicken? Like, if you're at zero HP and you get hit, will that even do anything? Oh. I do love a plasma cannon, though. I mean, what about cluster launcher plasma cannon? That seems like a horrible idea. I love it. Hold on, I need to see if there's a big weapon chest somewhere. Told ya. Super Slugger Heavy Revolver. I think we go Heavy Revolver, and then maybe Plasma Cannon? That seems, Super Slugger seems real freaking good. Though Plasma Cannon. Toucan Nate, hey, welcome! Thank you for the resub. 41 is a lot. Thank you for 41. Decades and decades. God. Okay. I don't think the electric gun is that good right now. It's not really doing that much, it seems. Or, like, at least it's not doing that as much as I need it to be doing. So don't open the red chest. Fish can roll, and Chicken can, in fact, throw her gun. Not that I want to right now. I'm loving the efficiency of our revolver, though, and the fact that we get our ammo back is just beautiful. It means I can spray. We're getting a lot done. Well. Make sure we grab this, because we did kill some stuff. I don't want a new gun. I don't. I think we're totally fine to fight the throne. Let's do it. Plutonium hunger is what we want. Now, I didn't get a lot of the mutations I actually did want, but this should be fine. I will open this one just to see. Hyper Slugger? Okay, I'll take Hyper Slugger. I think Hyper Slugger is better than the Plasma Cannon. Plasma Cannon just wasn't doing it for me. I don't know. I like that you get your ammo refunding by shooting the empty throne. Well, sometimes.
The throne.
All plutonium hunger is so nice to have. La 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 la. You want to stay as high as you can on the screen, shooting down the generators. Oh, stay out of the middle. Phase two. It's okay. You can walk into a couple of bullets on occasion. Let's go. All right. And we haven't died yet. Honestly, I just really like Hyper Slugger, even for just dealing with those enemies. Anytime there's police on the screen, you have to worry about them like reflecting your shots, just smack them with the Hyper Slugger. They can't reflect what they can't see. All right. I would love some new guns at this point though. Now that we've looped, we need loop quality guns. Although saying that, we got a good chest too. Saying that, the revolver can carry us a long way. Level ultra. Tempting to go double flame shotgun, but I think I like this heavy revolver because we're getting a lot of extra ammo out of it. Although Gatling Slugger is pretty good. I don't think it beats Hyper Slugger. Double minigun is a little bit rough on ammo. I don't think we can take that. Not without better accuracy. Okay, you almost killed me? You didn't, but you almost killed me. I don't want to die. Oh, sorry, what I should say is, I don't want to die. Plasma cannon, super splinter gun, laser pistol. Super splinter gun. I think it's actually pretty good for like little crowd control. And I'm gonna take kills extend bleed time. I'm running under the assumption that I'm going to die at some point. Okay, we have died. I live! I died. Okay, so far, it has come true. I live! No, I'm getting sucked in! I lived! Well, I guess in hindsight, I'm glad I took kills extend bleed time. Oh, jeez, I really didn't think it would happen immediately, though. And three times. That's okay, all we need to do now is get those big med kits and we get one HP each one. Easy, right? Oh, Jesus. This is where homing bolts would really help out with the super splinter gun. Super splinter gun is actually real freaking good. Hello. I'm alive. I'm dead. I'm alive. I'm alive! I'm not even that wounded! I'm at full health. How? Maybe I shouldn't have even taken the most hit bullets become ammo. Then again, I got enough ammo. I got enough ammo to kill these guys currently. Jesus. Let's go back to the pistol then. What the heck is this? Splinter pistol. Oh yeah, that's what I want. You could have given me a super auto shotgun. Instead, you give me a splinter pistol. Heavy crossbow. No, I think we should just go. No, I think that we should just go. And hope we get some chest drops. I looked it up, by the way. Because we're at... our maximum health right now is 12, not 6. So we should be getting those big medkit chests. And whenever we're at half health or lower, we have a chance of them dropping. So we should be able to get those to drop and give us our maximum HP back as Chikon. Auto flame shotgun. And I really like... I mean, right now I'm really a fan of having the extra ammo regen so we can actually spray in some of these situations here when we're going to need to spray. What the heck? I gotta run. Car. It's a lot of ammo to blow up the car. But it needs to happen. There he is. What the heck? Holy crap. Rude. I assume he's dead now. All right, where are you, Mom? I know you're coming up next. Isaac? Oh, Mom just killed freaking everything up in this room. Up in here? Up in here. You gotta kill these things when you can. I think you do. I think it's in your best interest anyways, because they are going to explode into ball guys. Please? It's fine, it's fine. Get in there, get the med kit. You know there's gonna be at least one. Holy crap, we lived! Next! The sound of birds. Still no big med kits. You picked up a car? You shouldn't be so surprised by that. These guys love picking up cars. Hello. I'm trying to save the weapon crate, so I get big weapon crates in the future, but it ain't happening. Okay, so that's my strong spirit gone. He threw a car. He was gonna throw a car. Oh, God! Stop it with the freaking police vans! Come on. Blow up the car so it does not blow up me. Don't wanna blow up in the car. God, we're gonna have to fight big dogs soon. I don't wanna fight big dog. Oh, it's a freaking big med kit. 7 max HP, let's go. Now, unfortunately, I think I need to hurt myself every floor so that I can maybe spawn the bigger med kits. So let me see if I can do it. We can't. That's fine. Now we're at strong spirit, we can just blow up once. That'll get us down to half health, easily. Hello. I don't even know where that car is gonna be. Hello. You know what? Just throw the gun at him. Honestly, it's probably the best way of dealing with that jerk. I know. I see you. I'm the best. I'm the best. Okay. Golden splinter gun. I should really pick that up if I can, so that I can get a golden splinter gun as this character instead of the current gun. Current gun, of course, being good. This is not good. This is not good. I'm dead. I'm freaking dead, dude. No! I couldn't kill all of them. They were behind the car. Kills reset bleed time, but only if you can actually kill the enemy when they're on the other side of the car. Oh my god. I hate big dog level. I hate big dog level because big dog doesn't have enough space around him to maneuver. When there's freaking a car blocking your bullets and then big dog also shooting everything. That was still fun though. I'm really liking chicken lately, just being able to make a mistake and not ruin the run, I think is actually kind of really helpful. Where's my nuke launcher though, or my super bazooka? One super bazooka is enough to blow up a car. That would have saved so much hassle there. Well, maybe in the, oh, now you blew up the freaking car. Maybe in the future we'll pick up a super bazooka or nuke launcher. We can blow up those cars in one shot. Maybe we should take trigger fingers for that exact reason. And we didn't quite get the golden pistol there. I don't think that I have another weapon as chicken. Let me see. Oh, I've got the golden crossbow. We should be playing with that instead. Golden crossbow, golden grenade launcher, golden laser pistol, golden crossbow. No, golden splinter gun, golden crossbow, golden crossbow. One golden grenade launcher, one revolver as steroids, golden laser pistol. Rebel only has regular revolver, that's kind of sad. Horror has the golden crossbow and Rogue has her rogue rifle or golden crossbow. Rogue rifle is fun on her. So on all characters but Rebel, I have a golden gun unlocked. We should really be using that instead of the chicken sword because chicken sword sucks anyways. But we'll do better next time, I promise.